Last week, I bought a shark for Moby, or at least I thought it was a shark. Turns out it's actually a catfish called an iridescent shark. Even the person that worked there told me it was a shark.
So this is a real shark, right?
Well, looks like the plan to kill Moby completely backfired. I guess it's true what they say. Never kiss your sister on the lips.